Good morning. Well, kind of forgot to set my alarm this morning and I slept in. So I came to work instead for a little while. Stop number one, Bali World. Voila! Finally got out of Bali World. You know how it is, you go in there for two items, come out with 12. Yeah, they get me every time. Found a couple little, good little deals. And, off to the house, drop off some of these cold things that I bought, and then off to the next errand. Go and check out a fishing hole. It's basically a canal, and holds some really nice bass, some perch. That's part of it. It runs a long way. Looks like there's some current in there. Might have to check it out this weekend. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. And here's another spot up here. I haven't actually fished this one before, but I see people here all the time. Just runs all the way in the back. And I hear they catch bass there. I don't know. I have to check it out. Check this out. It's starting to flood. Well, I was gonna go get my overdue haircut. But not right now. I'm gonna wait for the monsoon to pass. What's up? Alright, we're heading to do some little pond hopping. Thank you.
freaking kidding me? Come on, idiot. What is going on with this line? They're not digging the spinner right now. Jesus Christ. Gotcha. Little bitty guy, didn't even feel him. Hold on, little guy. Top of the mouth. Go back to your mama.
My pole just broke. I'm sorry, the reel just broke. I don't know. Middle of the reeling. not my day. Well, we got one little baby. So the plan this weekend, either tomorrow or Sunday evening, we will be in the boat, in the lake, and hopefully having a better day. Later.